Donnie, you're straggling. Come on.
Right behind you, Pa.
I'm going on ahead. You follow. Keep your head down.
Yes, sir. Sure thing. Leave it to me. There's the first guard. I need to be sneaky about this.
Who's gonna come by here anyways?
Sure. No problem. Sure. Let's go.
That's my boy. Now stay close. There's another up ahead. We need to get his attention elsewhere.
Sure. I'll throw one of my coins.
Good idea. Get him to turn his head. I'll do the rest.
Glad I picked up these.
What's that noise?
Remember, look slow, act fast.
We always hide the body.
You've been paying attention. Follow me. Keep your head down.
It's now or never. I got this.
I hate horses, Billy.
Come to me. I'm just standing here.
Right. On my way. One fake coin. Coming up. On my way. Need some change?
The hell?
Hey, Pa?
Yeah?
How many men does Frank have?
Doesn't matter, boy. One-on-one, you always got a chance. You just gotta thin out the pack.
Sure. No problem.
Locked. No surprise there.
Right.
All right, son.
On my way.
Time for a challenge. See that ladder up there? I need you to throw it down for me.
I'll get it done. On my way. Sure.
Good job. That's my boy.
It was easy. Sure thing. Leave it to me.
You hear about Lindbergh? He broke down over Hutch's last bottle.
Ooh, that explains why the old bastard has it in for her.
ain't beyond.
You gotta find a way to sneak through.
Yeah, and he's also drunk as a skunk. And he's got those shakes.
Leave it to me.
I'm good for $5 on Hutch. What do you say?
It's a bet.
Or never.
Lindbergh's one nasty.
Still got plenty left.
Work.
Come on, turn around. Right, on my way.
Lindbergh! Come out, you whiskey-stealing, piss-gulping sow!
I'm right here, you worthless drunk. Let's settle this.
No, you hear that? It's about to go down. Come on.
It's time you paid for stealing what's rightfully mine.
You know, you know that.
You don't scare me, you half-wit inebriate.
See the one in the back? Near the cliff, find a way to distract him with your coin. Then I can take them both out.
Sure. Let's go. On my way. I picked up these. Heads or tails?
He's still breathing. Tie him up and quick before he comes to.
Don't move, all right?
Good job. Now, hide him in the bushes.
I got this.
Attaboy. Let's go.
Sure. No problem. Leave it to me.
We gotta get moving.
Where'd they all come from?
Don't matter. See that crane up there?
Yeah.
How about you go over there and make a delivery?
Coming right up, sir. It's now or never. I got this. Still got plenty left. Some change?
You hear that?
Sure. Let's go. Right. On my way. I'll get it done.
Nice job, son. Now stay right there. I'll come to you.
On my way.
Good job, boy. You know the drill. You wait till I'm back.
Thought I was ready this time.
Next time, I bet.
I said the same thing last time. Why can't I come with you? Just give me a gun.
A gun, huh? I want to see you hit that tree from 15 paces.
Mm-hmm.
And you pull that off, you're ready for a gun. See you later, Johnny.
Boys, take everything that shines and anything what could drink a man's life.
Come on, let's show them who's boss.
Yeah, take cover.
Come this way, let's flank him.
Shoot him dead, boys!
Ah, another notch for Big Ann! Hey, leave some for me!
I wonder what's in here.
Something tells me you ain't here punching tickets. Huh. Seems like we made an unplanned stop. I'd better go find out what's holding us up. Okay, gonna have to sneak my way up to the front of the train. Let's make it quick. See ya. Shall we? Take him out from here. Better throw a knife. On my way. I'll get close.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Rope lifts, wheelbarrows. These folks sure came prepared. Right. Better get up top.
Hurry up. Knife will do.
Scratch one. Come on. Problem. Find a place to hide. Well, now, let's see. Next time, I better thin down the pack before I get loud. It's now or never.
Don't you move, buddy.
Let's not do anything we might regret.
I gotta take them both down at the same time. Things will get noisy. Well, I'd say you owe me one. Hey, now, are you kidding me?
I'd say we're even now. Now, I suggest you return to your wagon. I'll handle things from here.
Well, like you handle those two?
Listen, Mr.
Cooper.
Mr. Cooper, I've been hired to make sure this train gets to Flagstone. I'd appreciate it if you don't get in my way.
Well, now, Mr.
McCoy. Dr. McCoy.
Right, Dr. McCoy. The way I see it, there's only one way forward, and I gotta get to Flagstone, too.
Suit yourself, but don't say I didn't warn you.
So, looks like the bandits blocked the tunnel.
Why do you think the train stopped? It's gonna take some work to clear those rocks. Good thing they have a stash of dynamite up on that plateau.
Yeah, grab it and clear the tunnel. Not such a bad plan.
I don't do bad plans.
Fair enough. Let's get to it then.
Sure thing.
Shoot them all!
Let's get started.
Right on schedule.
Eyes open. Here goes. See what's happening here.
Not sure where this is going. Understood.
Damn, the train's long. Sure thing.
I'm gonna use my bag as bait. You just hide and learn something. You better have a plan here. It saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing.
Line and sinker.
love bandits. No objections here.
Keep your head down. Knife will do.
Mm-hmm. Leave their boss to me. Primed and ready. Let's throw out the door.
Oh yeah.
Here they come.
And up.
I usually work alone. Whole again. There's a lookout up on the cliff. I'll take him from here.
That I want to see.
Screw the divot company. Big Ann has done it again.
Steady hands.
Well, I'll be damned.
Cold Buntline Special. Custom stock, custom rounds.
Hurry up. Up we go.
My climbing days are behind me, Mr. Cooper.
Well, we'll figure something out.
Okay, then. Hope you can manage this rope ladder, Mr. McCoy.
I prefer Dr. McCoy.
I'm sure you do.
My thoughts exactly. Someone call for a doctor?
Not a problem. Who needs a good killing? Bring it on. Got it.
His eyes peeled. His friend's gonna be looking for him.
I got the tools for the job. This is only temporary.
Bring it on.
Up.
You better have. I got a few tricks in here.
Be honest, I got land here.
What the?
Let's keep moving. Like a moth to the flame.
Who's tonight?
Need sharpening. Shall we?
Done.
Knife will do.
Got less to worry
about. How's it going?
Okay. Nothing damaged.
Let's go.
See that guy wearing the poncho.
He ain't gonna move if it ain't necessary.
And you know that because...
Trust me. I know the type.
Here goes. Need sharp.
Leave their boss.
Don't take it personal.
Whew. You're heavy.
I usually work alone. Who needs a shot? Meat for the vultures.
Alright.
Heading there.
Oh, I'm ready.
The time.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Let's go about this quiet. I take one, you take the other.
Looks like we're past Denver. Let's make it quick.
You won't feel it. Well, all right.
Ah, still warming up.
Search him real good, you hear?
They're gone.
Thank you.
Let's get going. And up.
I'm listening.
I'm warming up.
I'd rather stay out of this.
The passenger sure could use our help.
Why waste time? Let's keep going.
Straight through hell.
Let's catch a few bandits.
That's right. Keep your head down. We're almost slow it off.
Now's the time.
Need some new boots.
Shall we?
And you thought you could fight back. Now look.
Oldest trick in the book. Need some jackknife over here.
What's that noise?
Done.
You better give us everything, or we're gonna search your bodies later.
It's now or never.
You gonna meet Big Ann soon. Aren't you excited?
Need sharpening. Well, now, let's see. Let's go.
Golly, I hate fancy folk like you, especially you.
Sure thing. Let's make it quick. Eyes on camera.
Whoever you are.
Heavy.
Thank you.
Nothing to it. Now, stay put.
Come on.
We'll see.
Hey, Bowman!
Don't get it.
Well, that was a waste of time.
See, I knew you had a heart in there somewhere.
Anatomically, maybe.
We need to be moving on.
What's up? I'm here.
Okay. Front of the train. Looks like we made it.
We still need the dynamite to clear the tunnel.
It's easy. Come on, let's make our way up.
You better have a plan here. No objections here.
Let's get going. Here goes. Okay, then. That big rock there is looking like it wants to fall. On my way. I just need a few seconds. Hurry up. I got lots of these.
Sure, knock yourself.
Let's make it quick. Not a problem. Someone's about to off. Keep your heads down. We'll take care of the bandits.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
On my way. I'll take that, thank you. Let me take care of that. Let's keep moving.
talk anyway. Eyes open. Keep your heads down. We'll take care of the bandits.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Let's make it quick. Okay. Shall we?
Just what I had in mind.
Need sharpening.
It works very fast.
The safes! Which wagon? Tell me or I will shoot you in the face!
I got a feeling about it. See you in hell.
Up we go.
Keep it cool.
You little cooking shit! Tell me where they put the safes!
I don't know, miss! I swear!
I know the DeWitt Company has that money on this.
Let's get going.
What I know? They don't tell me nothing.
Not a problem. Let's make it quick.
Ain't no use hiding it from me, honey. My man will find it.
I'm not hiding anything, miss.
Let's keep our distance. No objections here.
No problem. How's it going? All in my way.
I usually work alone.
You little company shit. Tell me where they put the safes.
I don't know, miss. I swear.
Primed and ready. Don't get in the way. I got a few tricks in here. Let's throw out.
I know the DeWitt Company has
that
money on this train.
Where
is it?
Somewhere.
I know? They don't tell me nothing.
Okay. Don't stand up.
Someone call for a doctor? I can handle that, thank you. On my way.
I'm here.
Ain't no use hiding it from me, honey. My man will find it.
I'm not hiding anything, miss.
Let's get started.
I got the tools.
The safes! Which wagon?
So I won't miss.
Tell me or I will shoot you in the face!
I haven't the slightest idea what you're talking about!
Don't get in the way.
Let's catch a few bandits. Let's get going. Still warming up. It's now or never. Let's make it quick. See you later.
Ooh. You're heavy.
Okay. Hurry up. Someone's about to lose if you got it.
Sit.
How would I know? They don't tell me nothing.
Sure. Eyes on the target. Let's raise some hell. Hey, could've gone worse.
Shall we continue?
Thank you. Thank you so much.
And up.
Sure where this is going.
Needed a walk anyway. All right. In business. Come on, I've lit the fuse.
You better have a plan here. Steady hands. Let's keep our distance.
The old and the new. Okay. Two's better than one. All right. Let's find a safe spot to meet up.
Fine with me. Leave their boss to me.
Let's see what's happening here. Thank you. Guess you made the DeWitt Company happy today. How much do you get for a job like this?
Hope you're not expecting a cut.
Relax. I got what I need.
You're changing rides?
Gotta make good on time. Like I said, I got an appointment I'd like to keep.
Suit yourself.
It wasn't half bad working with you, McCoy.
Sure. If you need a professional, you know who to send for. Good day, Mr. Cooper.